Well, good evening, everyone. So glad that you came here today. I wanted to just explain something to you. Do you all know what a cantata is called when you don't sing the entire cantata? It's right there in front of you. It's called a cantata. Okay, actually, it doesn't matter how many times you proofread something, sometimes it just doesn't come out the way it's supposed to. So bear with our typo there, but we are very excited to have you here this evening. We are going to be just singing a few of the cantata pieces from this morning, but then I hope you all have a nice clear throat, because we're going to ask you to sing with joy and enthusiasm as we celebrate this season together. So I wanted to just welcome everyone, and let's start with a prayer. Well, most gracious God, we love you and we praise you, and we're so glad that it's because of your Son that we get to come together today. And so, Lord, with everything that we have in us, we bring glory to your name. We are so grateful that you set your Son to live with us, the best gift ever. And so, God, as we gather today, may we get to know the persons beside us, the persons around us, and may we sing with great joy to give honor to your name. We love you so much, and we're just so grateful to be able to be here together. And so, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, choir.
right, please stand for our first hymn tonight, O Come All Ye Faithful.
Rejoice. The light of the world will come to earth.
The world needed the light of Christ.
Hope was in short supply.
The prophet Isaiah foretold the coming of the Savior.
Make straight in the wilderness a highway for our God. Every valley shall be lifted up, and every mountain and hill made low.
Prepare ye the way of the Lord.
And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together.
For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it.
Now hope that is seen is not hope, for who hopes for what they can see?
But if we hope for what we do not see, we wait for it with patience.
Listen, your watchmen lift up their voices, together they shout for joy.
Come, Emmanuel, from our fears and sins release us.
Come, Emmanuel, we long for your advent. Come, Emmanuel.
Please stand for our next hymn, The First Noel. And he came to us.
The Creator became like the created, that we could know him.
Angels announced the birth first to shepherds on a lonely Judean hillside.
Fear not, these are tidings of great joy.
He shall be called Wonderful,
Counselor,
the Mighty God,
the Everlasting Father,
the Prince of Peace.
Worship the newborn King.
Worship the Child of Joy.
Thank you.
Please stand for our next hymn, O Little Town of Bethlehem.
Shepherds worshipped him, kings bowed to him.
And yet this King of Kings was born that night in a humble stable.
A simple entrance into the world that changed it forever.
Sing and rejoice. Emmanuel, God is with us.
Celebrate God's gift of love and dance for joy.
Thank you.
Please stand for our next hymn, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Therefore, since we have been justified through faith, we have peace with God through Christ.
Follow us to Bethlehem. Walk the dusty roads to a manger where no one would expect the light of the world to first reside on earth.
Now come into the stable lit by simple candles and embrace the peace of God.
When she laid him in the manger, he was still her little child. In a city filled with strangers, he was still her little child. She held him close and smiled. And when she held him in the manger, he was still her little child. When the angel called him Savior, he was still her child. When the wise men gave him treasure, he was still her little child. when the shepherds bowed before him, a star shone all the while. And when the angel called him Savior, he was still her little child.
And when he spoke, the people listened, but he was still her little child. And when he healed the lame and dying, they would follow him for miles. And when he grew in strength, he was still her little child.
And when the people turned against him, he was still her little child. When they shouted, "Crucify him," he was still child. And when they nailed him to a wooden cross, then we were reconciled. And when she held his broken body, he was still her little child.
Please stand for our next hymn, "Away in a Manger."
Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you.
While you have the light, believe in the light, that you may become children of light.
Jesus said, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life.
His holy light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
Next hymn, Joy to the World.
Thank you.
light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor do people light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a stand, and it gives light to all in the house.
In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven.
Father God, your gift of love overwhelms us and fills our hearts with joy. May we respond by never fearing the darkness of this world, but instead by sharing your holy light that will never be quenched. Amen.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Please stand for our next hymn, Silent Night.
Rejoice. The light of the world has come to earth.
The world still needs the light of Christ.
Hope is sometimes in short supply.
And yet we rejoice as we share this good news.
O come, all ye faithful, we are truly joyful and triumphant.
People, arise, open your eyes.
Our light has come.
Music and cookies event tonight. Thank you again for coming, and we have lots of cookies for you, so please grab one on your way out, and thank you again for coming. Have a wonderful night.